Paddy McGuinness and Nicole Appleton might seem like an odd match after pictures emerged of the pair appearing to get close this weekend. But the comedian and pop star have been flirting on Twitter for months. The Take Me Out presenter found himself in hot water with his wife after Christine, 29, hinted that she won't be walked over by her 44-year-old husband. But it seems there were signs of a blossoming friendship between Paddy and Nicole, 43, way back in September. 5 months ago, Paddy tweeted that he was going to make a cup of tea before watching Even Better Than the Real Thing, and Nicole had a cheeky reply. Just brewing up and I'll be back with you for the start of the show. At Bubcone 7 PM hash even better, he tweeted. With Nicole replying with the love heart eyes emoji and writing, you numero uno. Their flirty exchange picked up where it left off on November 1, when Paddy posted a joke inviting his followers to celebrate All Saints Day. He shared a picture of the Bootycal singers alongside traditional saints. Morning. Whatever your preference, have a peaceful All Saints Day from the McGuinties. Hash All Saints Day, he tweeted. Nicole's response included the blushing emoji, and she said, thanks. Paddy then sent a string of high-five and clapping emojis back. Last week, Paddy was in London to film the Keith and Paddy picture show while his wife stayed in Cheshire with their three children. Taking to Twitter, he seemed to suggest he was staying in to have a takeaway after he finished work on Friday. That's work finished. Here's to the weekend. Got to be a takeaway for tea on a Friday. What you having, muggers? He tweeted. But instead, Paddy enjoyed a boozy night out with the All Saints babe. He then returned to his Soho hotel and it's not known where Nicole went. Taking to Twitter on Sunday morning after seeing pictures of her husband walking arm in arm with Nicole, Christian wrote, when you realize you deserve so much more. That's not a bad thing. And as fans offered their support, Christian liked a tweet that read, don't be walked over. You deserve so much better. Earlier in the day, Christian hinted that things are falling apart as she stayed at home in Cheshire with the couple's 4-year-old twins and 1-year-old daughter. The comedian was pictured walking arm in arm with Nicole, 43, in London's busy Soho. On Saturday morning he emerged bleary-eyed to guest on Sky's Soccer AM. Morning. On my way to at Soccer AM, can't beat a bit of live telly after a night on the lash. He tweeted. Taking to Instagram on Sunday, the 29-year-old model posted a quote from Marilyn Monroe on her Instagram page. I believe everything happens for a reason, it read. People change so you can learn to let go, things go wrong so that you can appreciate them when they're right. You believe lies so that you will eventually learn to trust no one but yourself, and sometimes good things fall apart so better things can fall together. Fans rushed to ask the mum of three if she was okay after the emotional post. I hope you are okay, never like to believe what's in the papers. But if it's true, you truly do deserve better, one fan commented. Last year, Paddy thanked the public for their support after he spoke about the couple's 4-year-old twins, Leo and Penelope, who have autism. He said, they started school in September and they're totally into that and they love it, which is great. It's fantastic ... to know you've got a bit of support and you're not on your own helps. Since Christian went on This Morning and Loose Women, not only does it raise awareness, but it helps us as parents. Christian gave birth to the couple's third child Felicity in September 2016. Mirror Online has contacted Paddy and Christian's representatives for comment.